Ladies and gentlemen, continuing with our apocalypse tournament, our next match, scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit.
15 minutes!
Entering the ring first from Arkham Asylum, Rohan Ishtar, Azrael Silvertongue, RIAS!
RIAS. That's him.
Xander is just about as new as RIAS.
Yeah.
We introduced him about around the same time as these guys.
Here on the same night.
Yeah, don't forget, like, RIAS is all these nuts.
RIAS has got some wind under his belt, unlike Xander, who absolutely got
this. Oh my god! Already starting this match, folks. Bell hasn't even rung yet.
And he is ready to rip.
Yeah, well, this bell was definitely rung. Xander.
Oh! DTH.
It was an attempt at a drop toe hold.
Kicked him in the front of the foot and knocked him over. It works.
The bell has officially rung, which means this match is now official.
It's officially official. Nice waistlock takeover.
Beautiful. Right to a suplex.
Man.
Very nice suplex indeed. Going for a cover, trying to end it early. No, not enough. Still need more to take him down.
I should hope so.
It looks like the protester is now officially gone, which
yeah,
is good.
That's
so
a good
that's
thing.
One less problem.
Going for a clothesline. Not gonna.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Coming through.
I think he needs a throat lozenge. That's why he's screaming so much.
You're telling him that you got the most gravelly voice I've ever heard. Ah, me.
You listen to that and you're talking about my voice?
Yeah, I was about to say, it sounds just like you in the old days.
Yeah, old
days. Ah, right, me. Ah.
Yeah, you ever listen to a Carnage promo?
Right?
I have promos. You're all fired.
I'm all fired.
All right, see you guys.
Don Bronson made it ironclad.
Oh. Do I have that too?
Sit back down.
Right. We'll be the first time we've been thrown out of this dump.
That's true. That is actually true.
It'll be the first time you fired either.
Right? Back him in like honor. Xander. Got the hammer on that. Who's won this damn thing?
You think Xander's gonna win this thing?
Nope.
Xander has a chance, absolutely. It's just as much a chance as RIAS does. Though Xander has not won a match yet.
The one match in his life.
How do you know? You keeping track?
Yes.
Oh, really? Well.
Oh, my God. Oh. You hit stuff like that. That might be it, actually. I spoke too soon.
Going for a cover. Only a two count, folks.
Suplexes him in off the second rope. That was nasty.
Yes, it was. Now, what were we speaking?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to keep checking his track record of, like, how many matches.
Yeah, we're talking about how much Xander absolutely fucking sucks.
Oh, my.
I can go on and on about that.
All right, please do.
Oh, God. That, huh?
I bet he wasn't expecting that, nor were we.
That's what happens when you try to do a move on an escape artist. Wow. Fucked him up like a horse there.
I guess you could say he has some kind of advantage if he can get out of a straitjacket, so you might be right, right, Buck.
Gotta keep an eye on a guy that can do that.
He has a gut. It goes up for a...
What is this?
That was a body slam. Oh,
what is this?
Power slam. Oh, no. Gutbuster.
Combination there. You're using the C from Evil E. Been used by Xander. Another suplex.
Xander trying to hold on. It looks like his arm is hurting really, really bad.
I hurt his arm on that shoulder break.
Wouldn't doubt it.
He looks like he has a lot of pain after that suplex. He's carrying on.
Hey, you gotta hand it to him, you know, he's still in this match. He's not asking the referee to give up because of a hurt shoulder.
That's tough.
And that's possible, guys. People can just quit because of that. Doesn't, you don't have to be in a submission to quit.
What's he doing here? DDT.
Double DDT, seeing if we can actually finish him off.
Staying on
Rias
him.
Keeps getting up, though.
Staying on him, trying to stay on him. Unfortunately, Rias now trying to take control. Getting control right back now.
Nice.
Oh, God.
Oh, that submission.
That shoulder's been bothering him before. Really gonna hurt him now. Having a hard time straightening that arm out, though. He's gotta turn that wrist.
Trying to get to those ropes. Trying to get to those ropes. It's locked in pretty tight.
They've
keeps
got
pulling
now.
Him back. Arm he keeps using extended. All of his leg strength to pull him back. Oh, wow. Had him run into those ropes. And now.
Here he comes. Ah, oh, man.
The 1-4-3.
That one that is. Saw it before. Ends it again. Setting him up here for a diamond dust. Nailed him.
Beautiful.
Nailed him. That could be it.
This could be it, folks.
And indeed it is. Rias.
And Rias advances in the Apocalypse Tournament.
What a win.
This is more screechy. Damn it! I hate it when you're putting up facts like that.
That's a buck fact number one right there. Hey, yeah, see the big yellow chain? Get on the outside of that.
Thank you.
Maybe, we'll see. The kid's got a lot of work ahead of him, you know? Nobody ever starts off awesome. I didn't start off awesome. And you know what?
Well, yourself,
you didn't start off awesome either, Buck. But yes, Carnage, you were one of the very few that actually just came in and kicked ass. But then again, you're also a big man, bigger than most of the men that were then, back in the day. So, I mean,
pretty oaked up myself, you know?
When I pissed off, yeah.
You know, nobody's perfect. Nobody's perfect. But, you know, hopefully Xander will get himself better, start winning some matches. We'll see what's going on. But
it's only up from where Xander is.
But Rias, he is now advanced in the Apocalypse Tournament. There's more action on the way, folks. So please, wait for the next video. Click the next link. Do whatever you got to do. Get some snacks.
We'll be back.
I won't be back. I'll be a totally different Buck.